Wearable technology has a lot of potential applications in industrial settings. We conduct an experiment in car maintenance with four conditions: a peripheral eye-wearable display, a central eye-wearable display, a tablet or a paper menu. The study includes a maintenance task involved locate, manipulate, compare, and reactions. We found a significant effect of display position, but no effect for hands-free operation, and technology effect were also modulated by task and action types.